portraits on an island that's an hour south of Athens. In a little Grecian town I can't pronounce, so I won't try. And it looks like there's a castle that's just floating on the water. And all around the moss green mountains pulse and pierce the sky. The seagulls fly in circles over cafes on the shoreline, and two or three stray dogs are sleeping underneath the trees. The sun hides under clouds that come with the light and faint in purple. The current winds shifts and he's high in the breeze. This is the closest I come to being part of a painting that I sell in a well that an artist that nobody knows. I'm sure if I remember every detail, I can recreate this rendering. He says he's coming home and that his trip is finally